Hi guys, today I'm gonna discuss the importance of the appropriate length of a Euro cylinder which is applicable to your doors that can give you a lot of security with regards to the thickness of your door. This discussion is to prevent the profile cylinder or the Euro cylinder from being snapped from the outside by any kind of illegal entry through snapping this cylinder. In this case, the cylinder is too long and it can be easily snapped by means of a snapping tools or an ordinary vice grip, because it can cut from this side here and then it can be snapped easily and it can be opened. So the appropriate length of the cylinder depends on the thickness of your door. The cylinder should be at least 1/8 of an inch protrusion from the surface of the door or from the surface of the armor plate. In that way, any snapping tools cannot bite on the tip of this cylinder. In this case, the cylinder is too long and it can easily be snapped. So I will change this cylinder and I will show you which length is appropriate and applicable to this door and what is the protrusion, safe protrusion from the armor plate, if this is an armor plate, or from the surface of the door if it is a plain wooden door with an ordinary face plate which is thin. Alright, so I will remove this and pause this for a while. Okay, now I remove the retaining screw from this side and now I could pull out the cylinder to show you how long this cylinder is with regards to the surface of the door. See that? The cylinder is too long and the protrusion is too long. So the appropriate length for this kind of door is not this kind of cylinder which has a long protrusion, but rather a shorter one which might be 4 pins, however, but it protects the door from being it protect the door on the cylinder from being snapped, right? Because this kind of cylinder will be just protruding almost 1/8 or nothing on the surface of the armor plate. Okay, so I will show you how does it look like for the proper cylinder on this particular door. Okay, now this cylinder is installed and you see the protrusion on the armor plate is approximately 1/8 of an inch. On that way, a snapping tools cannot beat from that side there to snap it or break it. Now, if the cylinder is protruding more than one fourth, or if this copper plate is not an armor plate, then the cylinder should be installed farther deeper from this door, from the surface of the door. So there are two ways which you can protect when the protrusion from the surface of the door to the tip or the end of this profile cylinder is more than one fourth, then you could install a copper plate or an armor plate here that is available mostly on locksmith stores, which could be installed. On this case, if this is an armor plate, this cylinder and this door is properly secured, and only a few burglars can pick locks. Most burglars do it the fastest way, by snapping the cylinder. And I'll show you one way. Okay, I'll remove the cylinder again and replace it with a protrusion of one port, right? And I will show you how to break it and open your door easily. Okay, now I will show you how a force entry succeeded in opening a door with a cylinder that has a protrusion longer than a 1/8 of an inch from the surface of the door or from the surface of the armor plate. So this protrusion is almost one half of an inch. So actually this is not an appropriate cylinder for this door, and I will show you why. So we lock this now. Okay, it's locked. Now a force entry succeeded in opening this door forcefully, and which is commonly used by burglars with this kind of protrusion, is to snap the cylinder off and open your door very easily. Okay, so I will not show you the detail, but this is the snap and this is the you see that it snaps break because it beat this Euro cylinder very, very strong, and the protrusion is too long. Now the force entry is now succeeded by removing the inside of this. Give way for the tools. Once that is out, then the inside is already hollow. You can see, now the tools will be free to be inserted. And this is the kind of tools inserted there. opens your door. So, always bear in mind that the strength of the door and the quality of the cylinder really take a lot of importance to give a maximum security on your door. So whenever you are trying to buy cylinder, try first to know what is the length appropriate to your door according to the length of your Euro cylinder. And that will give you more security, and you will have burglars will have a harder time on accessing your door. Okay, folks, so thanks for watching, and good day.